one of the most important persons of European medieval ages. And his name is Galileo Galilei. But this is not about Mr. Galileo Galilei only. This is about all the men and women that were and are like Mr. Galileo Galilei. They were fighting for knowledge. We have to understand that the brains we have today, they're not God-given, they don't come from Google or what the fuck ever. They come from people. They were risking their lives, and they lost their lives, some of them. For us to fight for knowledge, fight for science, fight for exploring the things, asking the things, you know, like, in these times, it is like, you know, I see a lot of people who go to university and they complain, like, I need to learn a lot of stuff. Of course, you need to learn a lot of stuff if you want to achieve some stuff, but the thing is, you are privileged to learn, to have knowledge, to go to school, to go to study and everything. This is not connected to the internet. So there are countries who have a completely, well, not good education system, and they have internet. Does not change anything. So I just want to say, this is not about Mr. Galileo Galilei because he was so brave. Of course he was, but in Latin America, in Europe, in Asia, wherever in the world, there were people, men, women, like him, okay? And this is, these persons we honor tonight for giving us what we have in our hands, okay? Thank you.
Kader! 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 Kader!